So a lot of times what I like to do before I do a larger detailed, more detailed painting is I like to do like a small little study that's much less detailed, and just to see if I want to spend the time and effort to do a more detailed painting of a particular scene. And so that's what I'm gonna try to do today. I'm always tempted to try to do too much detail, and so I'm gonna try to resist that temptation, use a lot more paint. I'm really only concerned right now with the values of the colors, intensity, saturation, such as that, just to see if I actually want to spend time and effort doing a more detailed painting of this particular scene. I'm gonna try to do it in less than 15 minutes or less, and we shall see.